From Nashville, Tennessee, the country music capital of the world, here's the Pet Milk Grand Ole Opry, brought to you by Pet's Evaporated Milk, new Pet Instant Non-Fat Dry Milk, and Pet Ritz Frozen Pies. Now here's the star of this week's show, Mr. Country Music himself, Roy Acuff.
I am lonely tonight, little pal. I'm lonely, I'm sad, and I'm blue. There's an empty spot in my life, and no one can fill, only you.
Please come back, little pal. Please come and stay. My heart quivered like a feather. I'm a rose, I so died today.
Remember we walked in the moonlight. We walked, we talked alone. 'Twas then that we were parted, and never again will we roam.
Please come back, little pal. Please come and stay. My heart is withered like a petal
of a rose I saw dying today.
Listen, not a solo, stay with me. Let's go.
But think of me, little pal. I am surely thinking of you. You're the only pal that ever was to me so kind and so true.
Please come back, little pal. Please come and stay. My heart is withered like petal of a rose I saw dying today.
Roy Acuff and all the Smoky Mountain Boys and Little Pal, one of their great numbers. Thank you, Roy. And thank you, Oz. And welcome to the Pet Mill Grand Ole Opry, Royce. This is the show where we treat the folks to the best in country music and entertainment and talk about all those good pet milk products.
Such as pet evaporated milk.
Handiest milk you can get, Roy.
New pet instant non-fat dry milk.
Your greatest bargain in the good things of milk.
And pet Ritz frozen pies.
The real fruit country pies, Roy. The real fruit country pies. But that's enough talk for the moment about our products. Let's talk about the show.
I'm willing, T. Tommy. I am willing.
Well, first off, of course, there's you, Roy Acuff, along.
Well, that's a fact, T, for sure.
Then there's June Webb, Bashville Brother Oswald, Jimmy Riddle,
yes,
Howdy
sir.
Forrester, Shot Jackson, Pap. He plays the bass fiddle and lends a little class to the outfit.
That's right, T. Tommy.
Then we got the Jordanaires.
And a great quartet they are.
And last, but by no means least, our master of the piano and general all-around musical director, Marvin Hughes.
Well, if we can't get a program out of all this bunch, we ought to be shot.
Watch it there, Roy. Somebody might say we ought to be shot anyway. An unlimber of 45 or an old two-eyed goose gun, let us have it, maybe.
Well, there's some truth in what you say, T. Maybe we'd better change the subject. You look kindly peaked and worn out. Folks tell me you have been working mighty hard lately.
I have for a fact, Roy. Been working all the time.
How come you work so hard, Tom?
Well, I more or less have to, Roy. You see, I'm too nervous to steal.
Oh, too nervous to steal. I know what you mean, son. I know exactly what you mean. But maybe we'd better have a little music to sort or soothe those nerves of yours. So here are the Jordanaires with a great song, Light of Love.
I'm going to open up all of my doors. I'm going to open up all of my doors. I'm going to open up all of my doors and let the light of love come in. I'm going to say a prayer every day, 'cause I want to hear those joy bells ring. I'm going to open up all of my doors and let the light of love come in. I'm going to open up the front door,
wide door,
back door,
side door,
all the doors of my heart. I'm going to open up
the left door,
right door,
day door,
night
back door.
Side door.
All the doors to my heart I'm going to open up.
Left door.
Right door.
Day door.
Night door.
Now's the time to start.
I'm gonna say a prayer.
Every day.
Till some happiness comes my way. I'm gonna
open up all of my doors and let the light of love come in. Let the light of love come in.
Lot of love by the Jordanaires, and a great job you did with it, boys. Always do I like to hear you sing, but I believe I hear something else. Say, T. Tommy, yeah. You hear what I hear?
Yeah.
That's a baby crying for his pet milk formula.
Sure enough, Roy. Baby knows you can't buy a better milk for his formula than pet evaporated milk. Right, baby? You see, Pet has all the whole milk nourishment babies need to grow strong and sturdy, plus vitamin D to help build sound bones and teeth. Pet is always uniformly rich, always easy for those little fellas to digest. And, of course, it's always safe, sealed tight in its sterilized can. See? Babies know, and doctors know, too, how good pet milk is. That's why more than 50 million babies have grown up on this form of milk. If you're a new mother or about to become one, be sure to ask your doctor about pet evaporated milk for your baby's formula.
It's just like he says, neighbors. Try some and see for yourself. Well, now here's something else I can recommend. It's Howard Forster, along with the help of some of the boys, playing Money Musk. Thank you, Howard. You're getting better on that fiddle all the time.
He is for a fact, Roy. But do you know somebody who's getting prettier every day?
Thank you.
Now, if you say Howard, I'm going to send you to have your eyes examined.
Not Howard, Roy. Not him. June, Roy. June Webb.
Well, now, I'll just have to agree with you, T. Tommy. And her singing is getting better, too, if that's possible.
Yeah.
Just so you can judge for yourself, here she is with one of her big Hickory Records, Conscience.
Conscience keeper of my heart, please don't punish me. Let me live and let me love. Conscience set me free. Conscience, please don't call it sin. Please don't call it shame. Please don't treat a love like ours as just an evil thing. Will I take my heart's advice, or will I follow you? Will I choose the one I love, or the one that I'm tied to? Conscience, help me find a way to face life honestly. Oh, conscience, set me free. Oh.
Just a whole lot. You broke Ozzy's heart.
broke Oz plumb up, didn't she, Roy? That is mighty pretty, June. But say, while you're so handy and Oz is so handy, why not get Oz up here and you and him and Roy sing a song for us?
Okay, okay.
That'll be all right?
Yes, sir.
Here they are then, neighbors. June, Oz, and Roy, along with all the Smoky Mountain boys and Roy's big hickory record, Come and Knock.
Come and knock on the door of my heart.
We'll open and let you come in.
Something told me the first time I kissed you that it was useless to try to forget. Though I knew that your own heart was fickle, you've been the ruler of mine since we met.
Come and knock on the door of my heart.
It will open and let you come in.
On the door of my heart. When you get lonesome and need me again.
Seeds of love that you've sown in my heart, dear, are they blooming in vain just to learn? Like the fields that are blooming in clover, that the reaper don't always return.
Come and knock on the door of my heart.
It will open and let you come in.
Come and knock on the door of my heart. When you get lonesome and need me again.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to sing for you, and if I may say so, it's a pleasure to hear T. Tommy talk about those fine pet milk products.
Now that fall is here, folks are getting more active. Kids are busy with school and trying to squeeze in a little play-in time before they have to do homework. Mom and Dad are busier, too, with PTA projects, club meetings, socializing and all. Now, this activity calls for lots of energy. And for energy, you need the proper nourishment. You get the best kind of nourishment when you drink Pet Instant. Pet Instant provides more protein, more calcium, and B vitamins, all mighty important for health and energy. And tall, frosty glasses of Pet Instant taste mighty refreshing at mealtime or any time you're thirsty. So for real nourishment and refreshment, give your family plenty of Pet Instant. Pick up the big 12-quart family economy size of Pet Instant non-fat dry milk.
Well, now, we've just got a world of talent here among the Smoky Mountain boys, and it's always a pleasure to introduce our next performer. He sings, plays the piano, guitar, bass fiddle, ukulele. But he's noted most for the way he plays the harmonica. So here he is, Jimmy Riddle, playing Lost John. Jimmy, I'll hit you. John sitting on a railroad tie, waiting for a freight train to come by. The freight train passed, it didn't stop. You ought to seen Lost John getting on top. He's gone. Lost John said just before he died, two more roads that he wanted to ride. The farmman says, I think I know, the Southern Pacific and the B&O. He's gone. Oh. They took Lost John to a burlesque show, got him a seat on the very front row. The girls come out to do their dance, carried John home in an ambulance. He's gone. All right, Jimmy Riddle and his harmonica. Thank you, Jimmy. That was fine. Don't you think so, T. Tommy?
I sure do. But say, Roy, do you mind if I take just a few minutes to talk to Ray Walker, the bass singer of the Jordanaires over there?
Not at all, T. Tommy. What are you going to talk to Ray about?
Well, you know, Ray's a mighty fine singer, but aside from that, he's sort of, well, lazy. He don't like to work.
Well, talk to him, Tommy. Go ahead and talk to him.
Hey, Ray.
What's on your mind, T?
Oh.
Shoot. Ray, I want to talk to you a little about being so lazy, son. Now, don't you want to get ahead?
I already got one head. What would I want with two?
Oh. No. You don't understand. Wouldn't you like to make your folks proud of you? Wouldn't you like to be the idol of your family?
I've been idle for 10 years. What more do they want?
Why don't you get a job, lunkhead?
Ah, cheese, it's a job you're talking about. Nothing done, buddy.
Why?
The other day, a friend of mine was in the post office, and the guy come out, and he put up a lot of little signs about, you know, so square.
Mm-hmm.
One of them said, wanted for mail robbery in St. Louis, Missouri. So my friend told the fella he'd take it.
Hmm.
Said he'd had lots of experience. They arrested him.
I give up. Just so it won't be a complete waste of time, crowd in there with the rest of the Jordanaires and sing bass on that song from your album, Heavenly Spirit, Where No One Stands Alone.
Once I stood in the night with my head bowed low in the darkness, as black as could be, and my heart felt alone, and I cried, oh Lord, don't hide your face from me. Hold my hand all the way, every hour, every day, from here to the great unknown. Take my hand, let me stand where no one stands alone. From here to the great unknown, take my hand, let me stand where no one stands alone.
And in the future, Ray, will you stick to singing and leave the comedy to T. Tommy? Speaking of singing, it's time we heard from June Webb once more. So step up here, June, and let's hear that great Don Gibson number, Don't Tell Me Your Troubles.
Don't tell me your troubles, I got troubles of my own. Tell me your troubles, just leave me alone, leave me alone. Go on home, tell it to a friend.
got troubles of my own. Say your sweet love left you, what you think about me? I got the same old heartaches, same old miseries, leave me alone. Go on home, tell it to a friend, I got troubles of my own. It happens to the best of us, that's what they always say. Take it, boy, like a man and don't stand in my way. You tell me that he's no good and mean as she can be. It's written all over your lonesome face, any heartbroken fool can see. Leave me alone. Go on home, get a new friend. I got troubles of my own, troubles of my own. That's what they always say. Take it, boy, like a man, and don't stand in my way. You tell me that she's no good and mean as she can be. It's written all over your lonesome face. Any heartbroken fool can see. Leave me alone. Go on home, tell a few friends. I got troubles of my own, troubles of my own.
Thank you, June. But if you'll take a little advice from old Roy and serve that good pet Ritz pies, you'll never be lonesome again. Right, T-Tommy?
Right, Roy. Like cherry pie. I mean pie with lots of plump, juicy, sun-ripened cherries. And the thin, tender, butter-flaky crust. That's what I call cherry pie. And that's what you get in a pet Ritz cherry pie. You know, they're made in the fruit country at the peak of the cherry season. No wonder they're so good. Why don't you bake a Pet Ritz cherry pie soon? And try all the delicious Pet Ritz frozen fruit pies. Real fruit country pies.
Now it's time to introduce the well-dressed member of this little group. Bashful Brother Oswald, his banjo, and his own version of the Columbus Stockade Blues. Oscar!
Everybody hear me all right? Last night, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I woke, I was mistaken. I was peeping through the bars. Go and leave me if you wish to. Never let me cross your mind. You love another. Leave me, little darling, I don't mind.
All right, thank you, Bashful Brother Oswald. And here is T. Tommy, who is never bashful when it comes to talking, especially about something good to eat.
Got a sweet tooth? Then you're gonna love fudge delicious candies, made smooth, rich, and fail-proof. With little or no cooking. The secret, chocolate pieces and double-rich Pet evaporated milk. Only Pet makes fudge delicious candies just like these. Extra rich tasting and chocolatey good. There's smooth chocolate nut fudge, crunchy chocolate nuggets, luscious chocolate cherry creams. All so good, you'll never be able to decide which one's your favorite. Whip up a batch of fudge delicious candies soon. You'll find the recipes at your grocer's Pet milk display, or send your name, address, and the words fudge delicious candies to Mary Lee Taylor, Grand Ole Opry, Nashville, Tennessee. That's Mary Lee Taylor, Grand Ole Opry, Nashville, Tennessee. Fill your candy dish with fudge delicious candies made with double rich Pet, handiest milk you can get.
Jim Hughes, Jimmy Riddle, and Howard Forster with a great tune. I really like those polkas. Yes, indeed.
That goes for me, too, Roy, but if you'll just take a look at that clock over there, you'll see we've got to get going on our last number.
Okay, T. Tommy, anything you say. Neighbors, here's an old play party tune, so if you're in the mood, grab a partner and join us in the singing and dancing as we all really cut loose and sing, Stay All Night, Stay a Little Longer. You ought to see my blue-eyed Sally. She lives away down in Shinbone Alley. The number on the gate, the number on the door. The next stop round is a grocery store.
Stay all night, stay a little longer. Dance all night, dance a little longer. Walk across the door to the corner. Don't see why, don't stay a little longer.
Neighbors, we have to leave, but before we go, I sure want to say thanks for all you've been with us here at the Pet Milk Grand Ole Opry. Next week, Porter Wagner will be sitting in the driver's seat, and we'll have String Bean along as his guest. Listen then, won't you? This is Roy Acuff saying thanks, and don't forget those good pet milk products the next time you're at the store. So long, all of you.
And this is that old country boy, T. Tommy, reminding you that this session of the Grand Ole Opry was brought to you by the Pet Milk Company, makers of Pet Evaporated Milk, New Pet Instant Non-Fat Dry Milk, and Pet Ritz Frozen Pies. Try some, won't you? And listen next week for the tops in country music and entertainment on the Pet Milk Grand.